guys, I wanted to talk to you about the coronavirus. To be honest with you, guys, I was gonna make a pun video about it and everything like that, and I didn't realize how crazy it was until I was actually inside the store and took a look around and I was like, is this really happening? So all jokes aside, let me start off with the pun, and then I will actually walk you through as to what I saw when I was inside the store. And I actually went to the store just to get toilet paper, because honest God's truth, we are getting low on toilet paper. So that's why I went to the store, and I figured, hey, let's make a little pun while I'm there. So we'll start off with the pun, then I'll show you what I actually saw. All right, guys, I did it. I found the source of the coronavirus. Almost got me, guys. Corona, it's deadly. Don't let it happen to you. All right, guys, so this is the local supermarket. Crazy, guys, crazy. I haven't seen anything like this. All right. More of the same. It's crazy. Anything left. Wow. I actually need toilet paper too. Alright, let me pause this, go to another aisle. This section is laundry detergent. And as you see, it's pretty much wiped out too. Skies, bunch of gloom. Oh man, this there's some dark days that we're facing right now. Coronavirus, everything shutting down. Man, is there gonna be some light at the end of the tunnel? Stay tuned.
Guys. Oh my God, guys. The school just called. And they've canceled school until April 3rd. I don't know if I'm going to survive. Got my hand sanitizer. My pine sol, my bleach. But I think the coronavirus is going to get the best of me. In fact, I'm not feeling too well. Guys, oh my God.